Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to change recycle bin icon to PopCat icon. So first of all, you need to open up this webpage and then tap on this download icon in the top right corner. After the downloading has finished, extract the files using WinRAR or any of its alternative. Once you're done with that, head over to Start menu and then open Settings. Here on the Settings page, tap on Personalization on the left side of the screen, and then tap on Themes from the right side of the screen. From here, tap on Desktop Icon Settings. Make sure the Recycle Bin option is checkmarked. Tap on Recycle Bin Full, and then click on Change Icon. Next, tap on Browse. A File Explorer window will open up. Locate the file you extracted, and select this file with closed mouth cat icon. Click Open at the bottom, and then tap on OK. Now tap on Recycle Bin Empty, and then click on Change Icon. Next, tap on Browse. A File Explorer window will open up. Locate the file you extracted and select this file with open mouth cat icon. Click Open at the bottom and then tap on OK. Click Apply to save the changes and then tap OK again. Once you're done with that, close this window and head over to Start menu and search for Registry Editor. Click Yes if a prompt comes up. Next, follow these instructions and head over to this path. Once you're on this path, double-click on Full, and in the value data, enter in (0) at the end, then click on OK. Next, double-click on Empty, and in the value data, enter in (0) at the end, then click on OK. Close this window. Now, every time you'll move a file to your recycle bin, the cat will shut down its mouth, indicating that the bin is not empty. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.